Sir Malcolm Campbell, editor of British Movie Tone News, and Sir Edgar Britten, skipper of the Queen Mary.
Sir Edgar, I should imagine that every skipper throughout the world must envy you your command of the Queen Mary.
Yes, Sir Malcolm, I do appreciate the honor conferred on me by our directors in giving me command of this fine ship.
Well, though I shan't have the privilege of crossing with you on her maiden voyage, I do so hope I shall have the pleasure of sailing with you on her in the near future, as I'm anxious to meet my friends in America again as soon as I can get away from my work in London.
Her factor of safety, 24 giant lifeboats. Each can hold 147 persons. Sir Malcolm and Sir Edgar inspect the bridge from which the captain navigates these 80,000 tons of liner and its acres of decks driven by 200,000 horsepower. Now for the North Atlantic, where for miles across the sea, the hoarse voice of the siren will bellow and echo, the voice of a new queen.